Yes.
So this is Pinkesh here, who was also another associate of ours in this training program for the day, Rock Your Life by Mike Hancock. He would like to share a few thoughts about the experience today.
I am thankful and grateful for Center for Management who allowed me to come up on this program. And I am thankful to grateful to Sir Mike Hancock who gave a beautiful lesson to learn for the life, teaching and learned that heights are not just to be looked at, but heights are to be looked from.
Fantastic. Thank you, Pinkesh. And I would like to request Vaishali Sharma. Vina Sharma hai batayenge ki what she learned today. Okay, you want to come here? Okay, come.
This is because I am from Center for Management.
Okay.
And I appreciate the cooperation from you.
Done, thank you.
To build my brand. I'm really thankful because I have learned a lot of lessons from it. And I really like culture, what our Indian values are, and what we are trying for. It's like really a Center for Management is the right place to where I am with today.
So what do you take away from today's training program?
It's like be passionate to what you do and always ask questions to yourself whenever you take any actions, because ultimately you will refine yourself and you will give the best to the organization.
Fantastic, Kishan.
So
thanks
a branding, lot. Branding and branding.
Thank you, and we look forward for you attending the other sessions. Have a nice evening. Thank you. So that's done, and we are, I think, over with all the participants. It was a very interesting session interacting with all these interesting and intelligent people. We look forward for further such sessions along with Mike Hancock and some other international speakers. Bye for now. Thank you.
Oh, superb. Great show.